He went walkies for the summer. 80 giant grommets dotted all over Bristol. The challenge was to try to find them all. Now, before they're auctioned off for charity, there's one final dog show. Grommets by celebrity artists like Zayn Malik and Sir Quentin Blake. And people have been queuing for up to 8 hours to get inside.
It's his grin, his cheeky smile, and yeah, he's just funny.
Everyone's smiling and laughing, and everywhere you look is smiling faces.
You've come hundreds of miles for this.
I know.
I hope it's worth it.
It will be. I've cleared my camera album off my phone.
Joe found almost all of them during the summer, but now wants to see the last one.
Has it become a bit of an obsession for you, this?
No. Yes, it has. I've taken my little brothers and my nephews around. They love it. They absolutely love it.
Who loves it more, them or you?
Me.
The Wallace and Gromit films are made in Bristol, and their Oscar-winning creator can't believe the public response.
I have to pinch myself and think, did I have something to do with this? You know, this plasticine dog that I made at college has come to this.
8,000 people have already registered to buy a Gromit in next month's auction. Jo is just glad to have found her last one.
Yay!
John Kay, BBC News, Bristol.